and clear tonight with temperatures in the 50s. Tomorrow will be mostly sunny at the beaches with temperatures in the 70s.
This report is sponsored by Dodge Power Dollars. For every horsepower of your new Dodge vehicle purchase, you'll get $10 off. Get Dodge Power Dollars with a new Dodge vehicle purchase. The math is simple. For every horsepower of your new vehicle, you'll get $10 off. Peeling out in a Dodge Challenger SRT Hellcat Red Eye, you just got $7,970 off.
At BMW, we're on a never-ending journey to bring you the most innovative vehicles possible. That's why our entire lineup comes with available cutting-edge features designed to deepen the connection between driver and road. We've upgraded our already advanced driver assistance systems with available new features like automatic lane change and intelligent personal assistant, which enhance the driving experience by providing seamless hands-free options. And that's on top of the outstanding performance you've come to expect from BMW. This all adds up to is a more intuitive, exhilarating, and rewarding experience for the driver. Not every journey has an end. Here's to the next 100 years of innovation. BMW, the ultimate driving machine.
Right now, lease a 2019 BMW X3 S-Drive 30i for as low as $379 a month. See a Southern California BMW center today for details or visit SoCalBMW.com.
Oh my God, this is, I bet you've seen this commercial on TV. There's a new show called The Misery Index, and it's the one where there's a spider who just casually walks out of somebody's ear. That's this show, and they're playing different clips of people's misfortunes, and then they rank them on what they call the Misery Index. And with the help of the Impractical Jokers, I don't know if you've seen that show, really, really funny, and those guys are using their banter and comedy to help almost like create a story out of each clip. They searched high and low to find the most miserable moments, like somebody who lost their winning Powerball ticket or things getting caught in zippers. There's a whole bunch of them. I mean, the spider coming out of somebody's ear is pretty high, but I think for me, the Dodgers exiting the postseason way too early and watching yet another team celebrate on our field, ooh, that's got to be the most miserable moment for me. But let's try to forget about that. Let's move on. There's always next year. So the show is hosted by Jamila Jamil. You know her from The Good Place. She's great. Her accent, I think, even adds something to it, but she's really sarcastic, really funny, and I really think you're going to love this show. It's called Misery Index. Premieres tonight, 10 o'clock on TBS.
At Stater Brothers Markets, we're famous for our meats, and boy, have we got some exciting news for you. Introducing our new vacuum marinated meat.
Juicy, tender, super flavorful meat is as easy as 1, 2, 3. Stop by our meat counter, pick out your protein, pick out your marinade. Give us 20 minutes while you finish shopping, and then pick up your delicious selection.
Meal prep done.
Vacuum marinated meats at Stater Brothers Markets. Hours worth of flavor, just minutes of your time. Tonight on TBS.
Mom finally stopped breastfeeding daughter at the age of 9.
When the stars of Impractical Jokers join host Jamila Jamil,
that milk has had to have turned by now.
They milk the laughs.
Contestants can make a fortune off of other people's misfortune.
TV's funniest game show is on TBS.
Well, a prostate exam in public.
Crazy.
Do you ever lose your lipstick in your purse?
Watch The Misery Index, a new game show, premieres 10 out of 10 on TBS.
After a damaging earthquake, the dawn we woke up to today could look completely different come tomorrow. It could happen today. Protect your home with earthquake insurance from the California Earthquake Authority. EarthquakeAuthority.com.
Scientists say a damaging earthquake is inevitable. Without a separate earthquake insurance policy, you may have to pay all recovery costs yourself. Take steps to protect your financial future today. Get a free premium estimate at EarthquakeAuthority.com. That's EarthquakeAuthority.com.
Look, any emergency scene, especially a big emergency scene, is organized chaos.
Gary Lynch is the captain in the Mendham, New Jersey Fire Department.
The first few minutes of any fire determines what's going to happen over the rest of the events. The network is essential for us to get the information quickly.
When you choose America's most reliable network, your team is ready.
I'm Gary Lynch, and I'm ready.
Visit Verizon.com/public safety. Most reliable network claim based on root metrics by IHS Markets Grid Score Reports dated 1st F 2019. Results may vary, not an endorsement.
Tell Alexa to play 104.3 MyFM on iHeartRadio.
Carry out a large three-topping Pizza Hut pizza for just $7.99. Order now at PizzaHut.com.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, we make it easy.
Right there, right here, right there.
Had an earlier crash in the city of Orange on the westbound 22, just beyond Main Street. Everything just clear from lanes. Heavy drive continues, coming away from the 55, and actually slows down again coming out of the Westminster area from Beach Boulevard on over to the 405. Eastbound 22, that's going to be pretty slammed coming out of Garden Grove from Euclid on over to the 55 freeway. By the way, the 55 north remains very heavy from Baker out across to Mesa all the way over to the 91. Had an earlier problem on the 134 eastbound side approaching the 5 with a stalled car in lanes. It has been cleared, but still pretty heavy from Forest Lawn. And things are pretty tough out of Santa Monica eastbound 10 from just beyond 20th all the way over to the 5. The support is sponsored by 99 Cents Only Stores. Today is Deals Day at the 99 Cents Only Stores. And today only, all Halloween is 30% off. Shop Deals Day in every store while supplies last. Excludes candy. You visit dothe99.com and sign up for texts and emails to stay updated on Deals Day deals. I'm Jay Alimesh, traffic on 104.3, MyFM.
60 minutes nonstop.
104.3.
MyFM.
More variety. 104.3 MyFM.